fait, elle n'était pas prise la décision de la tester.
Donc, quindi per dire, per ringraziare tutti quelli che hanno partecipato a questo.
Aujourd'hui, en 2016, le monde entier peut voir immédiatement si l'arbitre a commis une erreur. Le seul qui ne peut pas le voir, c'est l'arbitre. On lui interdit même de le voir. Donc, je pense qu'aujourd'hui, on doit sérieusement tester si c'est possible d'aider l'arbitre sans, évidemment, dénaturer le jeu, le déroulement du jeu, le flux du jeu. Donc, ça, c'est très, très important. Donc, on fait des tests. If it works, and the beginning is promising, if it works, then, of course, if we can help the referees at the World Cup 2018 in Russia, I think not only myself, but the whole football world would be very happy to have some additional video assistance refereeing, helping the referees taking the right decisions.
In this test phase, we did not have the possibility to have my own preview. I cannot go to see it myself. So maybe in the next situations, it's also nice to have a preview for myself so I can see what is going to happen. But this is for me future. In this test, for me, I was very confident with the VAR, with the guys in the fan, with the operator. So they were very, very helpful for me and my team.